Learning how to manage content will enhance your Cognos Analytics experience, enable collaboration with others, and help ensure data is secure. In this video, you will learn what is content, what is private and public content, and how to manage content. Content is a general term used to refer to Cognos Analytics objects that you can create and manage. This includes dashboards, reports, uploaded files, for example. To get to the content folders, select the Open menu and click Content. There are two top-level content folders in the default install. All content in My Content is visible only to you. This is private content. All content in Team Content is visible to everyone. This is public content. Permissions can be assigned to folders in Team Content to control access to specific users. Content can be moved and copied. To copy a student file to the team folder, making it available to everyone, select the file, right mouse click, and select Copy or Move. Pick the location of where the file should go to, and in this case, I'm going to press Copy. If I pressed Move, the file would be moved to that folder. A new folder could have been created if needed in the target area by selecting Add Folder. You may have content in a public folder that you do not want to make visible to other users. To hide the student file, select it, right mouse click, and select Properties. Expand the advanced area and click Hide This Entry. Clicking back in the canvas, that window disappears, and I can see that now the information for the file is slightly grayed out. While I can see the file, it's not visible to others. If a dashboard or report had been built using this hidden file, those items would still continue to run. When managing content, you may need to delete objects. Select the item and a ribbon appears. Confirm that the deletion should occur, and the file is deleted. As you create more complex content, you may find it useful to document the files and content that you're creating. To do this, select an item, right mouse click, and edit name. In this case, I can give the name of the object that I'm working with something to be perhaps more meaningful, as well as a description that helps document what I'm working with. Documentation for IBM Cognos Analytics with Watson is available online. The video description below contains links for topics covered in this video. If you would like to try what was demonstrated in this video, you will find the data in the Samples folder in Team Content.